And then Duelin Dragon Hours. Duelin Dragon Hours. There you go. Duelin Dragon Hours. There we go. Oh, I've dropped all the way down the cellar. Oh no. Change decks. Which deck are we gonna run? Most of these decks aren't done. It's. Yeah. I hope I clicked the rocket deck. Ugh. I'll go second. And hope. I need that backdrop for my, If I can draw the spell, I can summon Riot Dragon first turn. First turn Riot Dragon, or loop. Okay. Pot of Prosperity. Ooh, interesting. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Forbidden Droplet was in there. That could be problematic. Maybe. Excuse me. I think he's running Exosisters. I didn't check what card he was showing me. Tornado spawns on that side. Magic circles on that side. Is there anything over here? But he added a monster card to his hand. I know that much. Oh, there it is. Oh, no. Running spirit monster. Oh, my. Oh, what? Oh, and he's gonna link to, isn't he? Or he could rank 4. Please be a rank 4. Oh, wait, no. If he's Exosisters, this is a rank 4. That's a problem. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh, this is not good. I have to hope and pray. So, okay, if all goes according to plan, I can. If everything goes perfectly, I could get Boreload Riot and Boreload Furious. That would be like the perfect draw. But it's unlikely. Excuse me. I would have to draw heavy interlock. Like literally if I drew into heavy interlock, I could summon Riot with double disruptor and then banish double disruptor to draw quick draw or whatever. What's it called? Rapid trigger. Okay. That is a boot sector launch. Dark Dragon or Machine Dragon. I'll activate this card. Please, by all means, negate that effect. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's. Summon Boreal. That was the most useful of the boils to sub in there. If I'm being honest, I prefer... There's other boils that I like more. The Boil Guard. Boil Guard is honestly, appearance-wise, my least favorite. He's cool, though. He's neat. Turn that back into defense mode. You said what? I don't know what that card does. I'm worried. Yeah, you... Link mods just can't go into defense position. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna... There we go. That's my favorite. That's my boy. He's so cool looking. Oh, I have three banished cards. I've got sword on the field. No. No. What if you said, I want to attack, but the Boro archetype said no? Oh. This is why no one likes Exosisters. Oh my gosh. Gotta love cost-free banishing. $800 life points? Yeah, that's a cost. Yeah, use it to summon Exosister Mikilis. I know you want to. Oh, it's Exosister Gabrine. Please, target Shell Rocket. Please. I fucking dare you. Back to square one for all of us, except you can attack this turn. This could hypothetically be very bad. Did they surrender because I wiped their field? Okay, neat. Neato. Uh-oh. He's got Rescue Rabbit. People that use Rescue Rabbit have only spent gems on cards. Tuner. Are you gonna negate Boot Sector Launch? Please do. I dare you. Negate Boot Sector Launch. I'll just get another one. Okay, let's see what he does. Are you gonna Ash Blossom? Yep, there it is. Yep. You get one card. Yeah, please let me end my turn. Boreal Code Dragon is a card that you basically always want in the graveyard. They're running dinosaurs. Okay. Motherfucker did not read the card. Reading the card explains the card. My dude. A son of Rex is a Spinosaurus. What? But also, my dude, reading the card explains. Dude, bro, reading the card explains the card. Ash Blossom, I dare you. I dare you to Ash Blossom. It's a little late to be reading the card now. Yeah. I may be temporarily bricked, but you know. Your boss monster is in your graveyard. Two level ones. If I can get a boot sector launch on the field. Oh no, that won't do anything because I can't. Actually, ooh. If I draw it, my level 8 in my deck, if I can draw the level 8 in my deck, I will be golden. True King, the disaster. Also, you are nerfing your own card, my bro. Who did you... What? Who did he... What a bastard. Watch, he's gonna just negate my summon, probably, but, Oh. Do it. The fuck are you doing? You're acting like I can special summon for this turn. Is it gonna let him draw for the egg that it spawns? Oh, so it just didn't get to do its... Okay. This just didn't get to use its effect. Its effect wasn't negated, but you know. What stopped it from... Oh, it's counting the tokens as normal monsters. Meaning that I can't destroy... Oh my god. This deck is Cancer. Is there any... Please. The only way I have of getting rid of these drag tokens is tributing. This is Cancer. Oh my. Oh, and now I can't summon except for one monster. Oh my lord. This is... This is really annoying. Oh my... There is no meme, this... There is no meme, this is just a really annoying deck. Oh, and he's destroying my spell. Thank you for... This deck is a nightmare. I hate the sound. What would you have done if I was running a dinosaur deck, though? Like... Okay. Thank you, you piece of trash. I could just stall him till deck out. He's literally given me an impassable wall. Wait, does this have a thing where it can attack? No, it doesn't say that it can keep attacking. I don't know why it can keep attacking. That's kinda dumb. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense. The card doesn't tell you what it says on the card. But okay. I like that. I'll go second. I'll go second to hehe. If hehe is a new player, then they're probably running a meta deck. If they're not a new player, oh, I've got Rapid Trigger and Borrow Generator. Meaning I can summon a fusion monster. Oh, please don't be playing that archetype. Oh, please don't be playing the archetype on the back of your card. Oh, nope, you're playing Inches. Okay. Kakarot the Cannon Ninja, Arm Ninja, Crimson Ninja, Tobari the Sky Ninja, Mitsu the Insect Ninja, Green Ninja, Lady Ninja Yay, Kagari Ninja Metal 339 Samazak, Penguin Ninja, Baku the Beast Ninja. He's a doggo, strike ninja, ninja grandmaster Sasuke, white ninja, goey goey the gallant ninja. Oh, it's my turn. Fair. Yeah, let's... battle. Wait, that just ends the battle phase? Oh no, I destroyed a monster, so I can't. Okay. Bunch of beat sticks on the field. This is fine. Ooh. Where are we going from here? Do do do. I've got a furious dragon on the field. Do 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 do. A do do do. I'm gonna destroy this card and summon another one. Hello. Hello, Eli. How's it going? Give me a card. Yes! I don't know what that means, but sure, I'll re-roll. Don't know what rolling an Electabuzz means. I'm gonna be real with the chief. He's gonna banish Furious. Because every card in the game has the ability to banish. Oh wow. I mean, it could be worse. I have no idea what you're talking about. Activate effect. Stream's going good. You hit it with an infinite impertinence. Let's... I didn't mean to... Activate effect. One monster in the field for this turn. What card do you activate? Do I have any Rocket or Boral monsters in this? I mean, I've got him. Okay. I'm just playing Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't know when the game awards are. But this guy's got this one. It's kind of annoying. I would have won last turn if he hadn't used Infinite Impertinence. This card is the bane of my existence. I think I made him mad because I destroyed his field spell. I angered the little man because his field spell went... His little ninja man couldn't handle the field spell. There we go. He's taking his time. I think he realized he can't. I think he realized he can't run over this. Like, I wish I had a way of getting this guy back from the vanish zone, because I would summon him. He's taking his time with this turn. Nice. Okay. Why can't I? Why can't I flip him? I want this guy back. Excuse me. They saved Grandmaster Saizo. I can't flip summon my card because I don't know why. Where is Jean's low gravity? I just can't change his battle position. That's the effect of the monster that flipped it. I'm just legally not allowed. Gang said I'm not allowed to summon to flip my monster face up. It said that's not allowed. This Boreload X Charge Dragon is literally just a wasted space on the field right now. Oh my lord. Hopefully he runs it over. If he runs it over, we're all good. This deck has turned out. I thought I was originally going, this is going to be a fun deck to fight. This is neat. I've never seen this before. And then motherfucker pulled out this shit. That's fine, actually. That's like actually preferable to it just sitting there. Because it locked three resources down. What's he gonna do? Come on. Destroy this one. That's really annoying. Okay. This deck is a lot more annoying than I thought it would be at first glance. Negate. No. No. I need to draw a level 4. This is... If I draw level 4... Fuck! Okay, activate effect, special summon. I think it'll do it every time I special summon, so... Yeah, it'll... I swear if he has another infinite... What? What do you mean, swear? Oh, it can end poorly. Especially if he has an infinite impertinence. Now you can summon as many as he wants. Here we are. The cycle continues. He's literally all of the damage that he's done so far is burn damage. All of it is burn damage. Oh my lord. Man likes his burn damage and Omni negates. That's what he likes. Basically, the way his deck is built is that you have to attack his, destroy his monsters in order to play the game. And if you destroy his monsters, you take damage. That's his whole deck. Concept, theory, everything. I looked away for a second, and I think he summoned that from his graveyard, because I already dealt with it. I kind of wish I had just waited and summoned this dude. Oh. Oh no. Like, the Omega boss monster from this deck is this guy. He just don't care. Also, I hate... Oh my god. I'm a fucking gravity ninja. God, he put it face down. The only solution for Gravity Ninja is a Link monster. No. Or he can fusion summon a different ninja? I don't understand his decision there. I guess I can't be mad that he hasn't been swinging into me because he swung into me. Oh. Thank you. If he summons another ninja, I can special summon two dudes. Yeah. Twilight Ninja Getsuka. What's okay? He's gonna do some. Okay. God damn it! Oh my god! Man really said no using effects. How long have I been in this duel? How long have I been cursed? Well, long enough that my phone's on low battery, that's for sure. Man really saw, hey, this guy's about to rank up in the gold. I'ma do it. And then just... Duel would be over by now if I was playing Exodia. Either I would have won or I would have lost. Oh, he's gonna flip my dude bro face down, isn't he? Man, do I wish I had a kaiju. At this point, please just. Just end the duel. Oh. Please. Why? If you swing, you end the duel. Why? It's like you could have swung for game. 30 minutes. Why didn't you swing for game? You know what? Yeah. But here's the thing. Here's the weirdest part. If I drew a card, I could end this here and now. If I drew the right card, he would lose. Like, for all he knows, I could have an Omni the Gate. Like, or I could summon, like, Boral. I could summon a Boral Dragon. Yeah, have their attacks. I don't care. Reading the card explains the card, Chief. Reading the card explains the card, Chief. Now, the smart move would have been to wait till their turn, wait for them to swing at me, and then, yeah, I'm a fool. I should have. If I had waited for them to swing at me. I could have special summoned a. Could have special summoned a bunch of monsters. Oh, I should have done that. Man, imagine. Imagine if I could get this guy on the field. How great would that be? If you don't swing for a game, I'm gonna come over there. Actually, the saddest thing is if I had waited until their turn, I could have summoned a rocket during their standby, then nuked the field during their battle. And then Link swarmed. I'll give it one more. I'll give it. We'll give it one more. I could have Link swarmed so many times, and I just made stupid decisions and didn't. Oh, it's one of these. Spell your trap. I've got double disruptor. For some reason, I've been drawing double disruptor real hot tonight. Excuse me? Oh my. In silver? Oh Lord. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh no. How did you make it to silver? What did you do? Why did you do? What? Why did you nuke your own field? I don't understand. What is related to. What? What is the point of this card? Oh no. I don't know. I don't understand. You're the. What is going on? What are you doing? apparently I'm in gold now. Okay. If I... No, I'm stupid. Actually, if I can get up to here, I can... I could buy the dual pass, but I don't really care. If I'm around here, I'll buy the dual pass, but instead, what's this card? Neat. I don't know what you are. Knights, no. What is this? Do these guys have not... Half of these don't have... What is... Glacial World is out. We'll come back up to that. I have 30 of these. I read that as Archfiend Carl. Okay. Archfiend's Call. Oh, I'm gonna... I have to turn off my tracking. I cannot continue with the tracking. Okay, that's pretty neat. Unhappy chick. Okay. Stealth bird. Divine Dragon Exstellion. Meaning, okay, so if you've got two in the grave and you summon one. You could get two of these? Okay, yes, but here's the thing. I hate to say it. None of these are really good. Now, actually... What if I ran it? Supreme King Starving Venom Dragon deck. Oh my, I could do that. Allure Queen level 5. I didn't even realize they printed these. Why is this connected to the Allure Queen archetype? Like, that makes sense. That makes sense. This is related to completely two different other level archetypes. Dark Horus. That seems bad, but it's for summoning his level counterpart. Wait, really? That's called a deck reset, basically. This is related to an anime archetype that never got fully printed, making her a very weird card. But basically, it's a bunch of trap cards. Thunderball. Perform a pal turn toad. That's Leviathan. Oh. Saint Joan. It's a fucking demon fused with a normal chick. Okay. Aguido. Destiny Hero Double Dude. I really kind of want to make a D Hero deck. Thousand Odd Jellyfish. Thousand Odd Jellyfish. Metabucobster. That's really bad. So you can summon it to special summon, to tribute it to special summon a Synchron from the graveyard. Now, that Synchron cannot be used in a Synchro summon. So, that's such a bad card. Unless you had a card that like buffed Synchrons to the next step. Once per turn, this card act gains 400 attack. This card cannot attack the turn you activate this effect. I think it's a stacking effect. Brotherhood of the Fire Fist. Coyote. That's like a whole archetype. Massivorous Spoon. Oh my yes. Oh yes. Cloudy and Smoke Bomb. Okay. Really quickly. Spoon. We're turning this into a rank 3 fiend engine. Effect. Z's. Where's Fiend? We'll build a rank 3 Fiend deck real quick. What? Doesn't help we're not doing tribute summons. That would be a good card if I was gonna run high levels. No, I didn't want to do that. That's a level 8. Unchained Abomination is a UR card. I cannot make that. Abaki. No, those all specify Evil Eye. That's two, three. Two level 3 monsters. Perfect. Perfect. Terrifying Toddler of Torment. Okay. Magical Musketeers. They're neat, but they don't fit into the deck. We go 50 card deck. I don't know if I have a lot of dark monsters. Three fiends save. We're gonna give this deck a duel. Change decks. Three fiends. I'm going first. Uh-oh. Three hours later, I'll come back and it'll be done with his turn. Is he just summoning one of each of his cards and then going, let's see what he does. Two completely unrelated cards. Level 3 fiends. If I draw a Y, I can summon almost anything in my deck except for this. Except for this guy. Is this another self-burn deck? Wait, what? No, that's Baron the Flurg. No. Don't try and pretend like you didn't use Assault Synchron. In a punk deck to summon Baron de Fleur. Excuse me. What is this deck? Baron de Fleur, Assault Synchron, and a Bestial in a punk deck? What? Like that part makes sense. This guy's probably wondering, why is his deck so big? Why is it so big? He's probably panicking. Because it's like, oh, why is this deck huge? My entire deck is musicians in the extra deck, except for this dude. Different Dimension Stone King Darius. You fiend! Draw your stupid card. Wait, you don't want to draw a card? Why are all my cards? Interesting. I don't know why all my cards went to the graveyard. Okay, I'll give it one more try, 'cause I wanna know if I can pull a win out of my ass. What level 3 fiends? I'm going first. I drew all three of them, friend. Wait, this is a level 2? They're level 2. It's a level 2. No. Oh no. I have to completely redo everything. Oh no. Can't believe I've done this. Oh, I didn't end my turn. I cannot believe it. Can't believe I've done this. I misread the card. How am I supposed to do a su- What? Oh, what the hell? What archetype are you running? I thought I was running something wild too. Crash Bug Z. This guy's like, I have no idea what he's planning. This guy's probably as confused as I am. This man's like, I'm using a weird archetype. What is he doing? What are you? Are you gonna crash into Crash Bug? Oh. Oh, that's what it does. Oh. Oh my. Okay. I wish there was a chat so I could just type in, "Are you ready to see my shame?" and summon the fork. Destroys himself if there's no Burning Abyss cards. I'm gonna have to rebuild the entire deck. Yeah, please just end it. I built the deck wrong. I can't believe it. Okay. Let's rename that. Oh, effect exceeds. Fiend, level 2. Why not? Okay. Sure, we'll do some soul scissors there. That's pretty good, actually, all things considered. This guy's up to level 8. Sure, we'll add 3 of you in. Related cards to the Fable archetype. Fable Unicorn can't use him, but I can use him. If I have the field completely covered, I'll put that in and summon him. And we'll add one of these just for the. Oh, that's pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Level 2s. Level 1, level 2. And can't use that. Don't have enough. Sure. Wait. That's a fiend. That's a fiend. That's not a fiend. Beast tuner. Fiend! Oh, level 3. My relationship with Fabled is over. Steel Swarm Gnome. Is there any level 2 Steel Swarms besides this one? Nope. Nope. Is there any? Yeah, treated as a as 2 for the tribute summon of a steel swarm monster. Yeah, thank you. Sure. I need 4 more monsters. Destruction effect. We'll add one of him. And then I'm gonna raid out. Because why not? Who should I raid, though? I'll raid Leah. She hasn't started yet, but I'm gonna get the jump. There you go.